Just rip and drive the basket.
Favorite dance move?
Ooh, Millie Rock.
Bust it out.
Hey. No music though. Hey.
Pre-game ritual.
I gotta brush my teeth, I gotta braid my hair, and I gotta do my eyebrows.
What's your favorite brow person?
Anastasia Beverly Hills.
Favorite lip color, because y'all was stunting last night.
Ooh, I like a good, like, burgundy.
Okay. Yeah. Like a deep, Stila has a really good burgundy.
Ooh, okay.
Anyway, I digress. Your favorite song right now?
Right now, I'm really into this artist called Yuna.
Okay.
And she has a song called Used to Love You with Janae Aiko that I really like.
This music obsession of yours, talk a little bit about it.
Yeah, I mean, I just like listening to stuff that you don't hear on the radio all the time. I like listening to old school stuff and just trying to be eclectic.
Are you like off to the side in the locker room before the game, or are you like jamming with the team?
Both. Yeah.
What is the team jamming to?
Just anything you could dance to. I mean, Z's always dancing to Rolex, you can really rock on. Just, yeah.
You are a rapper. Rapper name?
Mocha Trappuccino.
Spit song?
No.
Okay. Favorite dance move?
Shoulder shimmy.
Favorite on the court move?
Fake shot, dribble once to the side.
Hot or cold?
Cold.
East Coast, West Coast?
West Coast.
West Coast? Yeah, obviously, naturally. Favorite food?
Steak.
Favorite song?
I'll go with Wild Box.
Do you shoulder shimmy the ball?
Probably. I shoulder shimmy to everything.
Shoulder shimmy to everything. Shoulder shimmy or die. Favorite opponent? Favorite person to play?
My sister.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
That's so cute. Let's talk about the season a little bit.
Yeah.
You guys are coming off of a great undefeated season for UConn. How are you able to maintain that undefeated, unblemished record?
I mean, I think the biggest thing is we go into every game, you know, treating it like it's trophy game, basically, and that's why we lead ourselves up to this moment in the March month, that we know that we're ready to go, we're prepared against any single person we play in. Each game is its own battle, so not getting caught up in who's next or what we have coming after that is the biggest thing for us.
How do you tune out all the negativity saying UConn women's basketball is bad for women's basketball? How do you tune that out and focus on your game?
I mean, I think we do a pretty good job with our coaches understanding that our circle is kind of the most important thing, and any outside information doesn't have to bother us. But for me, you know, I'm not going to change the way I play, and I sure as heck don't want to lose, so I'm not bothered by it at all, because I know what I want to do as a player, and I'm happy where I am.
What do you think is different about this program than any other program in the country?
I think just the atmosphere that our coaches create, and how they have so high expectations of us every single day, not only in games or in March. They set it from first day of summer school to first day of preseason and keep it from that so long.
Favorite move?
Crossover?
Favorite dance move?
Oh, the Dougie.
Do it.
I can't do it.
Ready,
I actually can't.
Yeah.
Do it. I don't know why I picked it. I can't do it.
Dance moment.
It isn't. I can't do it. It was
do
the
it.
Fastest thing I could think of.
Do you
want to
take your time?
No. Gabby okay. Douglas did it. I can't do it.
Hot or cold? Hot. Offense or defense?
Defense.
Starbucks or Dunkin'?
Tim Hortons.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Why? I'm Canadian.
Oh, yeah. That's true. Oh, my God. You're so Canadian. North or South?
North.
If you can pick one place to vacation in the world, where would you go?
Fiji.
You had that on deck.
Because I was planning a trip yesterday, but I couldn't afford it.
Oh, dear. But you're about to get that money. Let's talk about your future. What do you see in the next year about the growth of your game?
I think I just want to continue to work on being a consistent shooter. My defense, I just want to be able to keep people in front of me as well as I have, but understanding that I'm going into a lot more of a place where these are very much experienced players, so how am I going to try to adjust my game for that?
It's so interesting to see you grow up so fast and everything, like you develop into the player you are today. What led you to being so great?
You know, I've been very fortunate to be surrounded by so many great players and so many great coaches over the last 4 years that I've learned an abundance of things every single day that are not only life lessons, but lessons on the court.
Something that people from the outside looking in wouldn't know about UConn women's basketball?
I need one of those.
Ooh. We do a lot of reading. Like almost like a book club.
Yeah,
like
I walked into the locker room. Chloe, one of their on staff, has been like posting pictures of them reading books, and I thought it was like a myth.
No.
Y'all, they're in their lockers reading books. What's your favorite book?
Anything Ruth Ware. Cabin 10. Woman in Cabin 10. That's the one.
Wow. Okay, favorite movie. Do you watch movies?
Oh, I love movies. Okay. The Blind Side. I don't know why. I always say The Blind Side.
If you were a rapper, what would your name be?
Frizzle. F-R-Z-Z-L. My hair is always frizzy.
No vowels?
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Favorite WNBA player?
Maya Moore.
Favorite WNBA team?
Ooh, Minnesota Lynx.
Toughest opponent. Who do you hate to guard or love to guard?
Sue Bird. In the Olympics, that was not fun.
She's an Olympian. Canada. Canada. what do you look forward to in the summer?
I look forward to going to World Championships with my team and having a first opportunity in the WNBA.